Welcome to Red Dwarf News with Danny Cohen. Well, a very special week in Red Dwarf World with M-Corp on Dave. While many fans felt emotional reaching the final episode of Series 12 on UK TV Play, meanwhile, Doug Naylor announced some big plans. Let's start with M-Corp. This episode is a Lister-centered, Black Mirror-esque adventure that seamlessly combines humor with emotion and nostalgia. Poor Lister's birthday doesn't start well, and it is set to get even worse as the ship receives the upgrade from Hell from M-Corp. It all seems so perfect at the start when the fate of M-Corp, Annitor, played by Helen George, Trixie from Call the Midwife, tells them about all the wonderful things the company's products can bring to the ship. Unfortunately, things soon turn sour as Lister finds himself cut off from his friends and at M-Corp's mercy. Craig Charles displays both great comedy as well as dramatic timing, acting Lister's despair and confusion at being all alone in strange surroundings. While Helen George is deliciously creepy as the fox kind robotic face of M-Corp. The rest of the cast is relegated more to a supportive character's role this week, but use what they are given brilliantly. A special mention should be given to the wonderful end scene that should melt the heart of every true dwarfer. Then, an hour later, Skipper was released on UK TV Play. Such a wonderful and nostalgic episode, but we will discuss it next week, as it should not be spoiled for any fan. On Friday, Duke announced his future plans for Red Dwarf in the Daily Express. A 30th anniversary spectacular in the O2 and at least two more series. Yay! He also added he is working on another Skyfire project as well. Sounds interesting. Meanwhile, a special interview with Duke, Robert, Craig and Danny was released on audio by Empire magazine. Near the end, just time for a reminder that Chris, Robert and Danny will be at MCM Birmingham next week. And that's all for now. Smeg off!